Welcome to Workday Gourmet. This week, I'm sharing the easiest homemade pretzels. Just dip store-bought pizza dough in lye and bake away. I'll also share a quick and easy beer cheese sauce, which can be easily made while the pretzels are in the oven. The whole thing takes no more than 5 minutes prep and tastes absolutely addictive. Start with any kind of pizza dough, store-bought or homemade. Make sure they're thawed if previously frozen. Generously coat it in flour so it's not sticky to work with, but don't knead it. A well-rested dough is much easier to stretch out. Cut the dough into roughly 3 to 4 ounce logs, or your preferred portion size. Doesn't need to be exact. Now pull out the dough until you have a thin, long strand, and you're ready to shape the pretzel. Make a U shape with the dough, cross the ends, tie the ends around each other a few times like a noose, and fold over the ends. Again, pull, stretch, form the U, cross the ends, repeat a few times, fold over. One last time in smooth motion. Cross, cross, fold. Proofing is optional. I'll show you a comparison after they're baked. Now for the dipping solution. Food grade lye is the best. Not only is it the best way to get a traditional dark coating, it is also far, far easier than boiling baking soda and poaching the dough in it. Lye is a lot stronger and more corrosive, so wear gloves and goggles. Fill a glass bowl with 2.5 cups of water and slowly add 2 tablespoons of lye. For safety's sake, always start with water first. Add lye to water, never the other way around. Whisk until dissolved and you're ready to dip. Work with protective gears on. Lye is not uncommonly dangerous for household use. It doesn't take a rocket scientist to make soaps and pretzels, but you do want to take precaution. You don't want those blisters on the pretzels to end up on your hand. Dip each pretzel for 5 to 6 seconds and fetch it out. The dipped dough should look slightly yellower compared to the rest. Working with gloves and lye is actually a lot easier because you can use your hand to press the dough into the solution to get an even coating, and fix it if it falls apart in the solution. The boiling baking soda method not only takes about 10 cups of water and a bucket load of baking soda, it is also much harder to maneuver. You certainly can't just go in with your hands. You also risk overcooking the dough in boiling water. A 2-pound bottle of lye costs about $12 to $14 on Amazon and will save you the hassle for more than 40 batches. It kind of breaks even on the cost too, considering a 1-pound box of baking soda is only good for about 3 batches. I will leave a link in the description for the lye I'm using. It can also turn leftover fryer oil into soaps, so that makes my inner tree hugger very happy. Sprinkle on pretzel salt if using. Convection bake at 420 Fahrenheit for about 15 minutes. While they're baking, you can make an easy cheese sauce with grated cheddar, Oktoberfest beer, and sodium citrate. Combine 1/4 cup of beer, 1/4 teaspoon of sodium citrate, and 2 ounces of grated cheese. Microwave for 30 seconds, stir until smooth, and pour into a sauce cup while warm. Here are the baked pretzels. Buttering is, as always, optional but delightful. Now for comparison, I baked an unproofed batch. Compared to the batch that's been proofed for about 30 minutes, this is slightly less puffy, but no visible difference from a couple feet away. I like to serve mine with cheese and marinara. Use any dip you like. Honey mustard is great too. Check out how perfect this sauce is. Like and subscribe!